Hi, it's Neil from Mighty Little Green Machine. Welcome back. In today's video, I found some lost footage that I never posted of working on my road. There's some loader work, there's some rock work, there's some leveling work, and it just kind of made me realize how much I already miss the warm weather. Seeing the green on the trees still and being out there in a t-shirt reminded me how much I dislike the cold in winter. But I wanted to share it with you, and please subscribe to the channel. And if you like what you see, hit the like button. And I'll talk to you at the end of the video.
Some of the low spots. The rock right in the middle there is too big for my back row to take out. I already tried it. So I'm going to build up around this for the four flat.
So you can see I built this up some, give it a decent base. I can probably do the rest of this in gravel now. But it'll kind of level it a little. That was because when my trailer's over there, that's where I keep my trailer. This gets a little sideways on the tractor when I'm carrying loads down. So you can see what a mess this has become. Now I had more drain pipe left than I thought I was going to when I put this in. So I got to trench that more. From here to there, and then put a stone area for it to fall into. But you can see the water's just been wreaking havoc down here. I smoothed this a little, but I don't want to go too crazy because I'm going to fill this in with stone, and I got to dig this way and then that way and make it so there's a funnel coming down into the pipe. And then over here, I got this smoothed out so I can have my rock dumped. You can see that I don't know if you remember, but I used to have a pretty high bank right here. And it was a pain in the neck when I was back in my trailer in. So when I'm done, I want to make this even a little more gradual so that I can come in either way with my trailer. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I have some cool new stuff that I'm planning on coming up soon, working on. Hopefully some things you have never seen before. But thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.